get the biggest developing news around. I am Shiza Shakir and has a major declaration. India also reports 60,963 cases of coronavirus and 834 cases of deaths in the last 24 hours. This is really surprising. And the number of cases of coronavirus is only increasing in Wednesday. This makes India the third highest country after US and Brazil in these types of caseload.
Fastest news within seconds. Myself, I'm Amana. So first, let's check out the COVID-19 updates in India. COVID-19 updates is almost about 2.27 million and who recovered is 1.58 million. And the death is about 45,257. And the leading state is Maharashtra, almost 529.
Welcome to Evening News. So now let's hear some news headlines. Rajasthan peace deal done for big reason why the Congress brought Sachin Pilot back to the field. Rajasthan is finally over with a rebel that Sachin Pilot returning to the Congress fold. Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot against him, whom the Pilot had rebuilt, is also making conciliatory gestures, promising to listen to the grievances that the Sachin campaign.
Today's news headlines. 23 films including Bomb Balbier Alstom attend meeting on running private trains railways. New parliament building, 3 firms remaining the running for the project. Economical news. Narendra Modi to launch transport taxation, honoring the Honest platform tomorrow. International news. Donald Trump says men may be insulted by Joe Biden's female EP pledge.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good morning to all. Today's news update. Need to assess if Russia's COVID-19 vaccine is safe and effective. India's COVID-19 tally surges to 2.3 million recovery.
Welcome to your weekly news today. This is your prime time destination newsmakers talking points. We'll start with the headlines.
3 killed, 5 injured in police firing at riot. Break out over SP foes in Bangalore.
For the details, I'm going to connect with the correspondent, Miss Lisa. Miss Lisa, can you hear me?
Good morning. I am Asifini of last night. I am here to present you. Here we go. Government fast track project to arm is right now. Sanjay Dutta Aerosis with lung cancer report. Ready for long haul in the dark forces to be gained. Next season follow at home. Gehlot senior but have to flag gap, Sachin Pilot. Government panel to discuss COVID vaccine selection today.
Good evening everyone. We are watching Alex Simon and Naila Shamir, and here are some important news headlines of the day. International news. Russia registers world's first virus vaccine, which was first given to President Putin's daughter. Massive Beirut blast kills more than 70, injures thousands. Kamala Harris, first black woman to run for VP office. National